This piece of nickel is magnetic. Now we're going to heat it up with a torch. As you can see, a piece of nickel loses its magnetic properties when it is heated above the CuriePoint. The CuriePoint of nickel is about 358 degrees Celsius. As the piece of nickel cools down, it regains its magnetic properties. As you can see, the nickel gets attracted by the magnet.